Hello viewers, welcome to DC News. A 14-year-old girl has died after an uneventful accident on a roller coaster at a popular theme park in northern city of Denmark. The incident occurred on the ride at Tivoli Friheden in aarhus on Thursday. According to initial information, the rear part of the Cobra roller coaster broke loose and came off the rails. A 13-year-old boy also got injured to one hand.